il y a beaucoup de choses de plus en plus de très très grand volume.
There are lots of things which are increasingly big or extremely small in size. Since the trend is that lots of girls have big bags with little bags inside, kind of like a Russian doll. So I try to make life a little bit more practical for girls. It's very difficult to organize a woman's life, a real challenge.
Toutes les peaux sont faites en France.
All the skins are made in France from biological breeders, where the animals were raised in fresh air. And after all the different steps of tanning the skins, done with tree bark and other natural pigments, which give the leather a very soft and supple touch. It's also this leather which has helped me to find my own style in leather goods. A very loose, supple side of it. These bags have a life of their own.
En observant les filles,
in watching girls, I found that body movements have changed a lot over the last 5 years, with the appearance of so many new objects, iPods, mobile phones, computers. And I found that girls don't move in the same way. Bags have to be able to respond to their new attitudes, and for me, the bag today is an integral part of girls' attitudes. They all have boys' names, it's very important, since we always have them on us, so they have to have boys' names. But not to tell.